Hey everybody, welcome back to some more Resident Evil 7. This is your boy Wolfang slash SwordAWolfate, and let's get this shit started. First, before we, start running around the house, I just want to apologize for not uploading on Friday, because I usually upload on Monday, Wednesday, Friday. But I've been having some, let's just say, medical issues that I'd rather not go into for the past couple weeks, and I've just been uploading from the backlog of Resident Evil 7. So, yeah. And after I resolved all these medical issues, nothing was actually serious, it's fine now, I somehow, I have no fucking clue how, hurt my back. It was really painful. In fact, my back is still hurt, now in a different spot. I have great luck, but yeah, it's better than yesterday, but it still kind of hurts, but I can record. It's not like my back is going to stop me from playing video games. And speaking about them, also, it's been like 7,500 years since I played this, I don't remember what I'm doing. Well, I remember where to go, but I don't remember how to play very well. So that's a great sign. There, oh yeah, it's Fuckboy Jones and his pal Marty. Hey guys, what's up? You come here often? You two just chill down there. Oh yeah, by the way, I actually have something planned coming up on my side channel. I want to see if I can get it out on a certain date. It's going to be fun to do. I'm going to try starting it tomorrow. Since I got to record and do a bunch of... You dirty bitch! Knew that was going to happen. And by new, I mean I totally didn't know, and I'm now kind of annoyed. And slightly hungry. My stomach is growling. Probably should have eaten first. Ah, oh, fuck my butt.
Oh my god.
Eve, don't suddenly scream like that. You're just gonna scare the shit out of me. And you won't like me when I'm scared. Hey, Papa. Pistol it is. What do we got here? I got the thing! But the problem is, we're still stuck down here. And they gave me ammunition. Of the enhanced variety. That's never a good sign. Shut up, game. I'm trying to concentrate. Well, I hear a fuck ton of noises, so let's get down. Oh, that's a great sign. Oh, boy. Wait, oh, it's this door. Okay. Oh, I forgot you existed! Oh, the league long dead! I'm almost fucking dead! Now I'm healing! Ah, you whore! What's my health looking? Hello? No! Do I have anything to fix my aching, destroyed body? No. No, I don't. Wait. Damn it! Oh wait, I do have herbs. Awesome possum, magossum blossom. Well, we'll heal if I get hit one more time. I got two heals. Oh. Hey, Joe. How's Christmas? How's the kids? How's the wife? Fuck you, I'm not- Jesus Christ! Marty, what are you doing down here? I thought we talked about you being in the basement. Don't you go following me, boy! Damn it, Bobby! Well, that was freaking scary. Everything's loaded. Oh yeah, we're in the safe room. Do I have anything to help me? I don't remember what was in my inventory. I have both card keys. I have that broken handgun. Magnum ammo, treasure photo. Supplements, separating agent. Don't know what to do with that shit. Grenade launcher with no ammunition because I fired it all. Happy birthday, gunpowder. Yeah, I got nothing. Well, we're gonna have to go with what we have. And be damn well happy that we have anything at all. Wasn't there something outside? Hello?
Hey, buddy.
Hey, best friend.
Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you?
Maybe.
You can get in from the courtyard.
I know.
Come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
You and your fucking parties. Your last party killed Clancy. Who knows what this party will do to me? Probably touch my butt in various ways. Senpai! What did I say about noticing me? Fuck you. Probably shouldn't have fired that many shotgun shells. I panicked. Never a thing to do. Kids, when you're in a dangerous death situation, don't fucking panic and waste your ammunition. Your life will thank you later. Why? I don't know why I did that. I don't have any coins, do I? We're about to find out, kids. We got a grand whopping total of jack shit. Wait, hold on. Treasure photo. Shit away. Key card, I need you. Keep the snake key. I don't need this. Put you there. Move you here. There we go. Now we're ready to go battle the undead horde. I mean, the monstrosity horde. Red key. Is there an actual fucking party going on in there? Wow, I'm all excited! It's gonna be fun, guys! Is there anything behind this door? Aw, man! They even left some drinks outside! In case people don't enjoy the party inside. Man, this is gonna be a great party! They thought of everything! Wow, we're even doing Let's Plays in there! This is my kind of party! Is this the setup? Where's the console? That's fucking obnoxious. Don't sit in that chair. I sat in the chair. What game we playing? I like Ocarina of Time, it's pretty fun. Oh, I guess we're video talking first. Before we play. Could you not breathe into the camera? It's... Ethan. Yeah, best buddy?
Ethan, hold on. That's for you.
What is it?
Looky what I've got.
Oh, hey, I need that. You need to breathe. Calm down. Sure. Yeah?
You know what Zoe wants to do with this?
Yeah? Dude, you need to breathe. Calm down.
No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here.
What?
Is special.
No!
Ethan!
Ah! Dude!
Everybody wants to turn back the clock! What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him! I'm just trying to show him that everybody wants to go back to how things were! Those are stupid... Bitch, she doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock.
I see, you like it like this. Dude, you also shouldn't do self-mutilation. It's painful.
Ethan,
yeah, dude.
You can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear?
Why?
But come on, Ethan. What do you say?
I guess let's party. Cut! Did you have to blow up the TV?
Fuck.
That's fucking rude, man. I thought we were gonna play games on that. You got my hopes up for nothing. You're so rude. This is gonna end well. Oh, hey, herbs. I didn't see this door. Hello? Oh, hey, a trip mine. Cool, I love those. I see you like trip mines too. Well, I'm just gonna back straight the fuck up. No, I'm just not stupid. As I then proceed to walk into another trip mine. Watch it fucking happen. I have to watch where I'm going now. Cause cunt man has fucking trip mines. That's not even... Are you even trying, sir? This is probably gonna hurt. No? I think he'd hit me a little bit. I'm keeping my enhanced ammo on hand just in case of super emergencies of opening this door and there's a hellspawn. Dude, fucking seriously? Could you not? Could you stop putting trip mines everywhere? I'm wasting ammunition on this shit. I don't know if I can duck under them. And I don't really feel like trying. Oh, fuck. I don't know where the second one is. Kaboom. Well, that's what I'm using them for. I don't care what you put them here for. He's getting trickier with the setup. The first were a warning. Now he's getting serial with his placements. Could you give me some more ammunition? I don't want to start firing enhanced ammunition into these things. Well, that doesn't make me feel safe. I don't see any trip mines. Hey, thanks, man. You know what? Since there's black shit, let me just... Enhanced handgun ammo. I don't see any trip mines, but it's kind of dark down here. Aw, you bitch! Really? I knew one of those was gonna be a fucking explosive eventually. Well, now we know crates explode. Ah, you bitch. Fuck you and your stupid trip mines. Jesus. Where the fuck is this one? I can't get it. Please, for all that is holy, don't explode. Fuck your trip mine. There. We got a box here. That doesn't really help right now. I don't have anything I need in there. I don't know how to open this.
I know. Fucking password, right?
Yeah, man.
Why don't you try 0814? No. 0621. No. It's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance, you never know.
Do not press any fucking buttons.
Tick, top.
And that's why you don't press any fucking buttons. I ain't touching shit. Well, it's a good thing I didn't touch shit. And I forgot every single password he said. 0. There are two of them. No, it keeps swinging back and forth. 0, 8, 1, 6. Enter. George!
I need to find the password.
Okay, I don't know any of the fuck. He's probably fucking lying to me. Oh, hey. Perfect. I'm not gonna sprint because I don't want to blow the fuck up. So, I'm not breaking anything with my hands, because it'll probably explode. Even if it's not explosive, I'm not risking it. Fucking knew it. Fuck you. Really? That's just rude. You get my up for nothing. Make some fucking healing. Wait, how much healing do I have? Okay, we're still good. Okay, I don't see anything. But you never know, man. He could freaking have, like, trip mines or something. Don't step in the hay over there. Fuck me, I'm blind! Really? That's just rude. God damn it. Who knows where I'll fucking end up now. Now my stomach is upset, too. It's all growling and shit. Damn it, Lucas, you're making me hungry. Stop doing that. God. First he sets up like 3 billion trip mines, I scream like a bitch, and then fucking cunt McJones appears behind me. Fucking McJones, man. He's always fucking my shit. Where am I now? I know this block is not explosive. So, therefore, I can waste healing because I'm a stupid cunt! Handgun ammo. Wait, was that my good one? I hate my life. You know what? Can I just blow myself up? I would appreciate that immensely. Hey, McJones, where are you? I need you to kill me real quick. Because I'm not fucking doing that. Hey, man, what's up? Oh, no. Oh, no. Hey, bestest friend. Here, hug me. Hug me, brother. Come on, brother. Oh, I just had a heart attack. Much better. Let's try that again, but this time, without being retarded. I really do not want to have to go through that with, like, minus one healing because I'm stupid. By the way, I've seen a couple of, like, the videos have had audio desyncs. Oh my god, does that drive me fucking insane. I hate audio desyncs so much. Was this explosive? No, we're good. It was that one that's explosive. Chem fluids, nothing in there. Oh ho ho! I missed some shotgun shells. Wait, what was that? Let's double check here. I might have missed something else. Look around in the gross shit. I think that's good. Okay, where is that fucker? I have no idea. Let's get the enhanced shit. He's behind me. Fuck you. So he just fucking appears. Houdini. Now we know there's enemies afoot. Is this door gonna explode? Fucking seriously. First things first. Aw, oh, you bitch. Gotta disarm the trip mines. Aw, oh, shit, that one hit me. Damn it! Well, this sucks. I did not want that to hit me. Decoin. Is that fucking drugs? Aw, baby. Oh, yes. Fucking knew it. Anything else for old Zorde Wolfie here? Wait, what was that? I don't know, but I don't trust it. Be extra vigilant. Switch to enhanced handgun ammo, because I feel there's an enemy afoot. fucking hear him. Where is bitch tits? Bitch tits! How I've missed you! And your brothers! Bitch tits 1 and 3! Don't question why I called him that. I am not dealing with your shit today. 7 enhanced bullets remaining. This is a great sign. Remember to not sprint as to not blow myself to shit. Let's look at my crafting menu. What do we have today? I could make some bullets or some healing, which will be healing because fuck that. Where is your explosive trip mine today? Coming to a new theater near you. Explosive trip mines. This is more tedious than I thought it was gonna be. Hello! Solid fuel, shotgun shells, TV. Oh, we found the safe room. Everything is awesome. Everything's cool when you're part of a team. Everything is awesome when you're living the dream. Anything? No. Save the game in case of extreme emergencies. Anything in that? Can I? I can't walk forward. No, I guess not. Okay, then. Let's get the fuck out of here. Now, where's my explosives? I love getting blown up by trip mines. It's my fetish. So, sir. Trip mine? They're making me fucking paranoid. No. Thank you, God. I pushed the healing button, by the way. Thankfully, it didn't heal me. I got enough healing for now. Hey, Papa. Is that a fucking trip mine? Hold on a second. Can't tell. I hear something moving, though. No, we're still good. Yeah. Oh, I'm out of gunpowder. Well, fuck. Let's go grab some real quick. I have like 3 in storage. Is there a jump button? Wait, no, there isn't. Damn it. That bugs me. I like jumping around when I'm walking. Even if it makes me slower, it's just more fun that way. Put you away. Magnum ammo. What am I doing? It's gunpowder, 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 gunpowder. Move one. Almost healed myself again. Enhanced. We're gonna need all the ammunition we can carry. Let me switch real quick. Cool. Always have your non-enhanced equipped in case of explosive trip mines of doom. But when going into the unknown, enhanced. Get up, get up, get up. Check the immediate area in case of anal rapage. Make sure to shoot the boxes so you don't explode. Magnum ammo for the magnum I don't own. But I'll take it anyway. I get the feeling if I activate this, I'm going to either explode or enemies are going to summon. Oh. I'm missing a battery. God, every single box I've shot has not been an explosive. But I'm pretty sure they're doing that. So I'll let my guard down, hit a box, and explode. So we will shoot all boxes in this area. Is that seriously the car battery? That's way too easy. There's gonna be enemies. Confirmed. They're giving me a fuck ton of ammunition. Magnum goddamn ammo. There it is. And yeah, there's gonna be fucking enemies down there. Prep for fucking rapage. It's my shotgun fully loaded. Burner loaded. Everything is ready. Let's go. I'm gonna start out with the shotgun in case of extremely dangerous enemies. If not, switch to the handgun. Let's get down to business. To getting raped. Are you fucking kidding me? Of course it exploded. Fuck me. And I think I just blew the... Knew it. Fuck you! Stop playing your knock. Where? What the fuck? What the fuck? What?
Fuck you too.
Oh. Hello, sir. Welcome to Burger King. How may I take your order? Go fuck yourself.
It's how you deal with hardships in life that makes you a man, Ethan.
Oh, I see. So, if I use shotgun, does that make me a good man or a bad man? Yeah, probably. Well, this guy's really... Okay. Oh, what the fuck is... He's vomiting. That's disgusting. Dude, that's just plain rude. Oh, God! Get off of me! Oh. Well, that was easy. There's probably more. That was too easy. I see. Push the button. Explode. Be trapped in a cage. Cry. Heavily. It's an elevator. Pull out the shotgun for comfort value. You gonna give me any rewards for beating your challenge? No? Dude, that's just uncalled for and rude. This is a terrible party. I am not happy with you. So I don't waste ammunition shooting a corpse. Okay, we're good. But just in case it's immortal and resurrects. Nope, no, it's dead. 1408. You're next. 1408. 1408. I'm gonna forget that really fucking quick. Chemical fluids. 1408. 1408. Drugs. 1408. Okay. I think I've got it memorized. Explosion! I'm literally expecting everything I do to fucking explode at this point. 1408. If you smack me, I'm gonna be annoyed. 1408. Now back straight the fuck up. No gonna attack me? Okay then.
No, buddy, this is a test of skill. Shit. So, no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Really? God damn it. Of course you'd make me go in naked. I love being fucking naked. What happens if I do this, though? Now that it's open, can I just, I know this isn't gonna work, but I can fucking try. Wait, what? Hey, we can cheat! Watch this door immediately fucking close. And my inventory's all scrambled now. Damn it! Knew it. Damn it, this is gonna suck. Plus, I'm gonna have to reorganize this later. Isn't this the thing with Clancy again? And his pitch fucking blackened. You dirty whore! This is the thing with Clancy all over again. It's pitch fucking black in here. I can't see dick. Give me that. Well, time to do this shit again and die. Again. How did I do it last time? Oh, no. The water's... It's the same fucking thing. Fucking seriously. Yep, there's the gas. TVs are off, though. No. Not allowed to burn it. And I can't see.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game?
Not again.
All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Again?
Ethan, language.
Well, I'm sorry.
There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Well, that doesn't make me happy. Time to burn myself to death the second time. We pull out the crank. The room starts filling with oil. There it is. Won't stop coming out. Realize I forget how to turn this. I don't remember the fucking combo. So that's not getting done. Fuck you. Turn on the stove. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Take this. Light her up. Yeah, I know. Fuck your mother. Again? God damn it. Dirty telescope. Man, I can't see shit. If only we could clean this. No. Wait, hold on. I remember. Na 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 na. It is Hangman. Gravestone, baby. Hangman. Gravestone. Baby. The me doll. Fuck yourself. Doll. No. Stove, doll. Light. Now I get it. There you go, buddy. Oh, that's how it's a slide down, I think. That's why it became a wall last time. Am I gonna burn to death again? Because that'd be really fucking annoying. Then now you play as the third guy. Named Ethan number 2. Burning candle. Open the door. 300 balloons. Fuck you.